Oh, this is probably the way to go. Oh, it's gonna bite off my arm, right? I'm so gonna fucking buy a flashlight. Okay, so let me show how to reload the gun. You do this. You do this. And beautiful. I think that even has... Yeah? There's... There's two more fucking bullets in that thing! Alright, and welcome back to the channel, everybody. It's been a while. I hope you're doing fine. Today we're gonna have a look at the Closed Alpha game. And this one is called Paradox of Hope. Yes? Closed Alpha, I'm a tester for this game, and just a couple days ago, we got the green light from the developer that we are allowed to create content for this game now. Yes, the developer, because this is a one-man show. As always, timestamps in the description. If you don't want to see the hideout, which I'm going to show you right now, and you just want to see the gameplay, the raids, well, use the timestamps and jump to the location where you want to be. Hi, dude. So, right here, we have our store. Whenever we find something in the raids, we can put it right here to make some money. You can see it right here. This is my ruble count right now. You have a backpack. We have a filter right now, a med kit. Top right is your primary, which I don't have right now. Pistol is this slot. Whoopsie daisies. There we go. Gas mask with a filter already attached to it. Knife. And lighter. Yeah. That's your inventory. Then, this is the store. I think this is pretty cool done. So, you can buy attachments, suppressor, red dot, flashlight, silencer, filters, ammo, well, mags and ammo, and medkits. Now, survive the first raid. This is our task. This right here is the shooting range. So, you just slap that here. Slap that here. 30 seconds. I think that is empty. No, it's not. Oh, cool. Alright. I'm not gonna waste my ammo though. You will hear the gun in a bit. Alright, don't need that right now. Then, this is our living room. I hope you like the place. This right here is a crafting station, so for attaching or getting rid of mods, put the gun right here and then just attach the stuff. Yep, that is pretty pog. Then, what else is there? This is our stash, so if I don't need anything for our raid, we can put it in here. And this right here is Joe, my little pet rat. I hope you like him. Yeah, okay. I would say we get this started. Oh, that's pretty nice. He patched the game like the developer a while ago. Now, we have already a filter and a med kit. I want an upgrade though. And I want... I think the red dot makes sense and maybe a mag. How much is it? Wait, I'm standing in the way. 300. We can buy that. So I'm gonna buy another mech. The moment I grab it, I bought it. And yeah, okay, that works too. So I don't have to open the backpack and just put it in there. I can just touch my left shoulder and there we go. All right, let's mod that gun. Here we go. Put that here. Open the backpack. Take the red dot. Put it on. And if that's not cute, then I don't fucking know. Don't fucking know. There we go. Have to cycle it. Of course, this one is loaded now, ready to go. Where's that? Well, we will find out in the raid. Okay, I'm gonna show you how the raid works. Basically, we go through here. I know these notes already because, well, I tested the game already a little bit. And this is how you start your raid. In 3 seconds. All right. Will we use this to get to our location? Well, huh. And I think this is pretty cool. This is basically how you load into the game. So as you can see, the loading times are pretty fast. So we have our baby right here. You can see your objective right here. Survive and find a way out. Survive in the first raid. So let's do that. The game is crazy dark, but we are lucky in this one, the generator's on. That doesn't have to be the case. Today will be a little bit of an introduction video, so I can explain the mechanics and everything. Okay. And the zone is not contaminated, so we don't need our gas mask. That's pretty cool. Yes, so we're gonna go into the scary... dark... areas. And part of me just hates myself, because why the fuck didn't I buy a flashlight? But yeah. Let's see how this goes. These levels are always generated randomly, so every raid you play, hey dude, will be different. Which I personally think is pretty fucking cool. And it works a lot like a Tarkov game, or a Tarkov raid. Tarkov game, well, you know what I mean. So you roam around, you look for loot. Well, or you know, other stuff. No, come on. Let go. Let go. Thank you. There you go. Now, what do we have here? An empty can, I guess. And nothing else here. Okay. Oh. Better not miss this. Nice. There we go. So, the first levels are pretty fast. And I think the first raid might not even have mutants. Yes, mutants is the enemy that... What the fuck? Oh! I see. Okay, that's kinda cool. Ow! Okay, nice. Whew! Oh, you hear that? Of course you do. Oh my god. Why didn't I bring a flashlight?
As I said, this will be more of an intro video for the game. This is literally the first raid you can go into. The raids are randomly generated, which I personally think is really cool. While this raid will probably not be that action-packed, I will in the future most likely only pick specific raids and grind in between. The higher your reputation level, the tougher the game will become. But that's something for episode 2.
What is this? Oh! I think this is one of these... Oh, it's closed. Of these high loot areas, they have this stalker sign here. How do I get in there, though? Oh, I think I have to shoot the lock. Okay, first, though... I'm not trusting this area. Not, hello? There we go. Not one bit. I also heard something, oh, this is contaminated zone. I can't go there. I will die instantly. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. Okay. Nothing. I just want to check if there's any mutants here. Fuck. Okay, looking good so far. So I'm gonna quickly go back. Shoot that lock. Oh, hello. Did that work? No. I think I have to wait until I actually grab it. Like this. Yeah, okay. Nice. Then let's see. Let's shoot that. Perfect! And this should have good loot. Holy fuck. I just... found an AK. With a mag? With ammo too? Dang, son! Jesus Christ, jackpot!
This is an insanely lucky find. I tested the game already for a couple hours and never found one of these special loot rooms. And we get an AK out of this? Talk about lucky, since an AK alone is worth 5k rubles in the game. Quite some farming skipped, I would say. If you ever play the game yourself, keep an eye out for these yellow gas masks.
This is another, I think, yeah, another contaminated area. There's like these army boxes, you can see that. That's basically the best loot in the game, or the best loot in your current raid. Okay, I don't think I have that much more space. Okay, good. That, can I ignite that? No, shame. Alright, the ambience is a true fuckery, though. Yeah, but... Mike, was it worth it? No. Especially since my backpack is full and I just dropped that. There we go. Let's see. I think... Yeah, okay. We need this. We need this. I think the empty bottles are basically worth nothing. We take that. Thank you. There we go. Wait, which way do I need to go now? Did I miss a path? We need to find the exit every raid. And if you hold still, I think the flame tilts the way where you need to go. But this is all contaminated. Huh. I guess I missed a door somewhere? I'm pretty happy we found this, though. It's going that way. Okay, I don't want to use my AK yet. Okay. But... how do I open this? Oh wait, we crouched through there. Okay, I see. Then... dude, I hear something. Dude, there's something here. Oh, this is probably the way to go. Oh, it's gonna bite off my arm, right? I'm so gonna fucking buy a flashlight. Okay, so let me show how to reload the gun. You do this. You do this. And beautiful. I think that even has... yeah. There's... there's two more fucking bullets in that thing! So, yeah. Those are the mutants. Not scary. Not scary at all. Must shat my pants, dude. Okay. Well, that was fun. Wasn't it? Fuck! What's that? Some milk? Yeah, dude, I'm not eating that. Another beer bottle. Nothing. Oh, that's good. That's worth a lot of money. Let's see. Let's drop that real quick. I think this is almost worth nothing. The circuit boards are the most expensive item you can actually find as loot. What is that? I just wanna make noise. There we go. Awesome. Alright. There we go. And I don't think... you see that? I think that's what the one we dropped. Fuck, dude. I need a fucking flashlight! Please, no more. Oh, we found the generator. Okay, we're gonna keep that one turned on, though. Fuck this, bro. And then we go... oh, shit. Okay, we have to go this way. Oh. Huh? I think... a mutant hit me. Okay. Whoa! Huh? I'm still alive, though! That's not bad, right? I can't see... we need a flashlight. Did I mention that already? Yo, how big is this raid? Dude, this is the first raid! And I'm shitting my pants. Oh, this is the exit. Okay. Again. Guys, alright, this is closed alpha. You know the drill. When I showcase these games, this is fine. This is fine. The fucking mutant's giving me a heart attack. That, though, that's not fine. Okay, let's see if we can find another one of these circuit boards. Oh, shit. Alrighty. That thing is looking a little bit rusty right now. Do I want to explore? You know what? No, my backpack is full. We just go this way. I hope I can use this door now. There we go. Okay, and that's our extraction. Yo, my god, dude, my heart is pumping. Whew! And that was our first raid. Okay, afterwards, you're back in your hideout. Then, take the best gun for free. Yeah. Let's see. So we finished that one. We have to bring 3 rolls of toilet paper. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna do a few tasks. Okay. Now let me first show you how this works. So that's the stuff that the moment you drop it in there. See that? You get money. You get actually not a lot of money for a few things. Oh, take all my stuff. But this one here, that one, that will be Gucci. See that? Lots of money. Then, could I please take a suppressor, a flashlight? Then I still have some money. I'm gonna buy another filter. I know I didn't need one last time, but when you need one, dude, they're important. And I have a couple mags. That's cool. We gonna buy some ammo too. All right, then. Oh, it actually. Come on, there we go. Nice. That's pretty pog, dude. I like it. Alright, this was our first raid. I think I'm gonna start the AK once more. I'm gonna farm now some money, do some tasks, and I see you guys in a bit. Alright, so I did a couple runs. As you can see, currently I need to kill 5 mutants. We did 1-2 quests. I found a few circuit boards, so I got pretty lucky. So I could buy a flashlight, I could also buy the suppressor, and this gun. Alright, then. Let's put this stuff together. I died a couple times, to be honest, which was kind of annoying. Every time you die, you lose everything that you have on you, so that's pretty hardcore, actually. So, we have again our red dot. This one with a flashlight. Like that. Suppressor. Filters. Medkit. We're good to go. Now, you're probably, Mike, why not the AK? As I just said, when you die, well, everything is gone, so I don't want to run in with the AK and the pistol. I have actually no idea. I put it on the bed. Well, never mind. Okay, I had an AK. Still have the Mac, though, so it's fine. We might find another one, though, if we're lucky. And I would say we go into our next raid. I would like to show you guys one where you need the gas mask, too, because it's totally different gameplay. And I'm aware that this video today is, you know, just an introduction video, so not super hardcore action. Let's go. But yeah, the next episode, woo, we'll probably have the AK. And we'll see how that will go. But you know, not always the best stuff at the beginning. So, kill more mutants. Oh, I like that. So, 1, 2. I don't know. I cocked the gun already. I don't know if I have to do this again. Well, I'll rip that bullet. Okay. So it remembers it. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so as you can see, this time we are not as lucky. So the generator is off. So I'm pretty happy that I have a flashlight now. On my pistol. No. Let's see if this is contaminated. It is. So you can see that little green light there? Shit, dude. There we go. Okay, saved. It's kind of funny because the moment you have the gas mask on, it's less dark. Don't ask me why. I take it. And now we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna explore, but we have a timer. Once you enter this contaminated zone, it stays contaminated. So there's no safe spot here. So I have to hurry up here a little bit. Because that shit kills you very, very quickly. Also kind of a noob mistake that I... Oh, just fuck that. Kind of a noob mistake that I did not check my gas mask, if it has a filter or not. So that was bad. But yeah, as you can see, this is already... Oh, there you go. Way easier once you have a flashlight on your pistol. Oh, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. There we go. I would like to have that. Perfect. Nice. Lots of money. That's good. Let's go. Whew. 1:50. These mutants, by the way, they are blind. Okay, we came from over there. So you can sneak up on them and try to stab them if you're a crazy mofo. Okay, stairs. We're gonna do that later. Shit, the stairs go down here too. What the fuck? If I remember correctly, these things were kind of worthless, but... Alright. Wait, is this the exit? Oh, it is! Okay. This is good to know. This is excellent to know, because it takes a lot of pressure from me. I still have two more filters for exploring, so let's go down here. Shit, dude. You also sprint slower in water. Yeah, I know. 30 seconds for the next filter, guys. I really want to squeeze out every second that I can. Okay, you can pause the video and read this. I'm kind of under pressure here. That is really cool, though. Keep them. As long as you have space, you can sell them. Okay, great. And there is a story mode planned for this game. Okay, I don't need that. So right now, close off, I'm gonna say it once more, one dude is developing this. So of course there are a few hiccups every now and then, which is totally fine. If you're interested in the game, this is the exit, right? I'm gonna put in links to the Discord of the game and to the Steam store page. And no, I'm not getting paid for this. This is not a paid promotion. Water should be important. In the apocalypse. Okay. I don't know if they can jump on you. Okay. Hmm. You can find the generator. I don't know if you can find the generator in every level. Oh my god, wait. I mean, sure. Before I come home with nothing, I grab that shit. Okay. Inventory full. Whew. But I think that's mostly it. Some of these raids are, of course, shorter. But hey. And it's up to you when you wanna leave. So I think I killed two mutants, right? So we need two more. There we go. Let's get out of here. Sell the stuff that we got. And then let's finish this quest for today. Okay. Back in base. We've done some speed cleaning. I actually don't know if your whams... Your whams? If your weapons can gem right now, so I'm just gonna call that whams from now on. Definitely something that might be a thing in the future of this game. Right now, I don't know if that's a thing. Then, we're gonna refill with the ammo that we have. Never mind, that is full. There we go. Looking good. That is looking pretty good too. Let's sell this. This one is used, so I have to replace the current filter that I have on my thing. Yeah, okay. Give me a moment. So that is that one, because I'm not gonna go in with... Perfect. Like 6 to 9 minutes is totally fine. Kill 5 mutants. Wait, didn't I kill 2? I thought I killed 2. Wait, I'm confused. Okay, maybe I didn't. I'm gonna check the recording, old man. So you can still sell these. Nice. What I really... Oh my god. Nice. What I really like about this game is how the inventory works and how you can buy stuff. I think this is pretty cool. You have actually some kind of interaction. There we go. We're gonna do one more pistol run. Try to clear this. So I might just go... There we go. And for next episode... Well, what do you know? There's plenty of attachments. And we made some good money. Equipment upgrades, special surprise do not need to be bought each time again. They are unlockable. So these are probably... After one-time purchase, the price tag will disappear. Okay. Do I buy this? Then I can't buy the AK. I will grind off recording sessions, so that's fine. Oh. Okay, how do I... Alright, we're gonna find that out soon how that works. But that is okay. Alright, cool. So, it's now a permanent unlock, I guess. And we're good to go again. Loaded. Shit ton of mags. Filter replaced. Filters here. Medkit. Let's kill some mutants. Yep. Hold on. How does this... Shouldn't this be... Ah, there we go. Okay. Oh! Well, it doesn't matter. We just keep it on. That's pretty cool. Well, guys should have bought it probably earlier, and then you can buy the laser for the pistol. Contaminated? Contaminated. Okay. This is weird. Contaminated and light. Man, we have all the light right now. That's pretty cool. Oh, you heard that, right? Okay. So I'm quiet right now. We're gonna try to get some nice... Perfect. Okay, they need 3 bullets to the head. I think I missed one. Just as backup. Okay. There's more. Well, I can't slow walk forever though. Because I don't have enough filters. Anything here? No. Sadly, you cannot search these backpacks. Okay. That was weird, couldn't grab the knife with my left hand. How does it? Huh! Knife pretty good! Knife pretty good. Yeah, can't wait to play the AK. Still had a bullet in there. Store that. It's cheaper to buy the ammo pack and reload the mags, obviously. So don't toss away the mags. I don't see anything here. Alright, our first filter is almost done. So some loot would be nice now. Can I open these drawers, maybe? No, I can't open these. Shit, dude, nothing? Looks like it. Alright, back up. Oh, shit, dude. Okay. Squeeze out every second that you can. Killed two mutants already, though, so that's pretty pog. I think I need then two more. Well, I brought the ammo and equipment for it, so that should be fine. Yep, stamina. That's a thing. I should probably use the put the filters that I used at the bottom. Imagine by accident I take the wrong filter and I just fucking die. Oh, a medkit. Awesome. Okay. Don't know what that was. Yeah, you can go real tactical with this shit, man. I like it. I really like it. Okay. Oh, nice. Come here, come here, come here. There we go. Good. We also take this. Nice, we got a shit ton of max. That's pretty cool. I'm not gonna need that. I don't see anything on the floor. You heard that. Oh, he's right there. Oh, he's guarding the exit. Yeah! Suck it! Nice. I think that's the exit? No, it's not. Okay. It's the generator room. Well, the generator's running, so I'm gonna leave that thing alone. I can't forget one story. Alright, here you go. Take a screenshot. Nice. I have to read that myself once I check the recording, because the timer is ticking. There we go. Nice, that's the exit. Perfect. But I think we had one more way to go.
At first I was kinda meh regarding the small levels, but since there's no map and you have a timer ticking in the contaminated levels, I think the small levels make sense. You have to memorize the area, otherwise you can get lost. Didn't happen to me at all, you know, having a bigger level that was contaminated, not being able to find the exit anymore, and then dying a cruel death due to running out of filters. Right here I just checked one or two more rooms, but I sadly got unlucky with loot, so let's just extract.
Can I go without? No, I cannot. I have to. No, I can. That's good. I think I should be able to. Yeah, okay. Close, but I think we will be fine. Yes, okay. Whew! Cool. Let's sell these things. We also finished the mutant one, so that's pretty cool. Let's see. Okay. Bring 6 light bulbs, and that will bring us to reputation level 3. Now, why the fuck does the reputation level matter? Well, first of all, you have this. And of course, this goes even further. Yup, that was pretty pog. And you also have here the suits. That needs to level 3, and then I can go into the contaminated areas. There's also this one. They're expensive, though. And, yeah. Oh. Well, he's actually following me. Not creepy at all. Okay, this will probably not be a good money run though. And I think this one... Yeah, okay. Then, oh. There we go. I'm surprised it's not showing the filter. Okay, whatever. We can replace that in the raid. These two are still good, so we're gonna... Whoops. You're gonna buy a new one? There we go. Okay. We have three, that's fine. We're gonna replenish the ammo. I still have some of that in my living room. Okay. And we will see each other in the next episode. That's full. Good. That's full too. Crazy. There we go. So we're gonna see each other in the next episode, and I'm gonna show you the AK. I will do some grinding right now. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Paradox of Hope. Jesus Christ, man, we're doing good. We're doing good. The medkits, I really don't need that often. So yeah, I hope you like the game, because I do. And next time, we're gonna play some AK.
And that was our Paradox of Hope intro video. Again, keep in mind, it's a closed alpha and it's developed by only one guy. And for that, it's already really good. A story mode is still in development, let's see when I can show you that one. Until then, we gonna do some AK blasting. Then as usual, a shout out to my patrons for being awesome. You know the drill by now. I will go back to recording, since I want to keep the uploads on the channel flowing again. Thank you for watching. I love these survival shooters, so please create more, my dear game devs. I see you in the next one. Until then, have a good day and bye bye.